with Uncle Deckard.
Such a relief that you're all grown up now.
At least one of us is.
The spirits aid me. Your evil undoes you.
I can have that when you're done. Right.
I can get you a better bow if you'd like, Leah.
By stealing it?
Does it matter?
It does for some.
How strange.
My strike is true.
We were so sure we could beat whatever traps the ancients had laid for tomb robbers. But the dead bodies of my friends testify to the folly of our arrogance. I will be dead soon as well. Our greed was our downfall.
Your evil undoes you.
Eric says that our people can survive the coming battle. I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the beacon of honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
Not ready yet.
Thank you.
is open. Enter and defeat the guardians within.
I'll be right back. I need to go to the bathroom and get some more coffee. show you real quick. You'll be able to see this from or not. It's like that. Don't work out too well, is it? Little shiny type cards like that. This one. You can't call that damn glare, isn't it? You can't even see that, can you? Got a Man of Steel, knowing they went after the death of Superman and stuff. Yeah, I just haven't bothered to shave it. Probably shave it for money, but I don't know if this one will show up on there or not. It's that glare that's getting it. See? Also got a... There's that comic company called Ultraverse. That's like some of their cards that they used to have when they were around. I played it. I played the demo of it. That's pretty good. I got more of them back there. Here's this one called Manta. Got some of those Looney Tunes cards. I used to collect those. That's one of those ones I think that move when you flip it around. Let's see. I got like a folder back there. Then there's a box this size, but like two of them. That's full of cards.